Well, welcome to Wednesday, the 21st of December, at the Kensington household. We're continuing our countdown to Christmas at the Kensingtons today. And, yeah, it's going to be a short one. I have Raymond calling up somebody. He doesn't really have any friends. Who does he have any... Yeah, there's really nobody there to... Who's that? Vin McCoy? Rich, I don't remember that guy. That's the guy that kind of wandered in randomly one time. I don't know where he came from. Morgan Hansen, Michelle Higgins, Isaac Henson. I think he'd be friends with Isaac. James Higgins, J.D. Higgins. Okay, I remember that. These were the guys when they went over and visited. Jan Tellerman. Maybe they're people that he met when they went out swimming or something. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, I talked to Isaac for a little bit. Just talk. Let's see if we can get to some. Okay, he's talking. Only seven. He's got a long ways to go to get to friendship status there. I guess James Higgins probably would have been a better choice. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. Oh, we got a mess to clean up out here. And since it's Wednesday, so Raymond has the day off of work today. And I believe Monica is also off. So the only Sim that's working in the household today again is Arnold. how in the hell did we get to $2,500 when... The two breadwinners of the family are not working. Jabbering on and on. And this painting on the wall is new. Monica painted that herself. And I thought it was pretty cool, so I decided to keep it and put it up on her bedroom wall. So, and she has also gained another point of art. And for... Raymond wants to get to cleaning level 6, eat mac and cheese. Is he hungry? Not really. Never much fun either. Social's going up at least. Sometimes I think the social is harder to keep up than the rest of it. What is Eleanor doing? Eleanor is playing chess. She's got the best aspiration, so I'm going to... This is probably where our money is coming from, the money tree. There we go. I always like to water it at least 2, 3, sometimes 4 times, just to be sure. Nice job, Raymond, cleaning up all that mess out there. I don't know what happened, but it just wasn't good. And Eleanor's in a losing mood. Losing. Ah. Was that 40? I wasn't looking. Well, just go ahead and have lunch then. A grilled cheese sandwich is going to be pretty doggone good. Grilled cheese sandwiches are always good. Sandwiches. Well, anyway, just a we're doing a. Who's this? No mail today. Good. So we're just doing a little quick check-in with the Kensingtons today and see how they're doing. And we'll come back on Thursday when there will be, let me see, I've got to look at the calendar because I can't count in my head, can I? Okay, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, 4 days till Christmas. Tomorrow will be 3 days. So we're getting there. So we'll see you on the 22nd on the countdown to Christmas with the Kensingtons. So long till tomorrow.